I developed a theory about space, and it was about time too.